Yo, what's up guys, we're back with another video. This is the new chapter 2 season 7 battle pass review. We're gonna go and look at it. This is the first skin. Oh wow, okay, for 2000 style combos. And then we're gonna come back. Let's look at this emote. Okay, this is for the aliens. Yeah, I like that emote. Crap. Nice. Some V-Bucks right here. I'm just gonna have some V-Bucks. You see, this new way they're doing it is kind of confusing. It's like you earn stars and then use them to buy your level, I guess. Really get it, but yeah, and you can still buy like all the levels with your V-Bucks. It's going too far. There are V-Bucks. Pretty sure this is pickaxe. Yeah, it's more V-Bucks. Loading screen, pretty good. It's like the skin itself. Oh, that's funny. I don't believe in humans. I like that. Nice. We're better. Alien yum. I think it's supposed to be like an alien. Alien gummy or something. Okay. Next, let's look at this email. I'll just get V-Bucks. And I'm pretty sure this is actually a different style for that person. Yeah. It is. V-Bucks, back when, not too bad. Banner icon, and finally, the ramp is like that. 100 V-Bucks. Got this. Banner icons, V-Bucks. I like this pickaxe. I think it's pretty good. Not the best I've seen, but it's pretty good. I like this skin. I like it. I like that. I really, really, really like that. I like that. Yeah, I like that. Sure. I like that spray. Okay. I like that. I like that spray. Gotta get what it means. I really like that. So far in the contra or something. Very good. It's V-Bucks. Banner icon. So they're same person, but she's like, yeah, watch. That's cool. Okay, so we got the V-Bucks, obviously. And then we got the back bling. that. I guess that's good. They did it! Why have they done it? I'm actually kind of happy they have done it. So, oh, I really like that glider. I really like that too. I'm back on the thing. I like that. I like it. I really like that. I really like that skin though. It's really good. Yeah. It's okay. That's really good. It's the best one so far. Best country so far. I like that. I can work with it. This that. Dr. Sloan. I like that skin, kind of. It's not my favorite, but it's okay. Got the V-Bucks, you already know it. Got the glider. Some more V-Bucks. The, what's it called? Loading screen. 8-volt. I like that. I like those backlinks. It's not the best, but I really like that. It's not the best, but it's pretty good. It's also not the best, so she doesn't have very good thing stuff, but her stuff's okay. Down here, what's this? I guess it's another cell. Let's look this game up. I like that. Next time I get a, whenever I get a win with that thing, with that, while I have that emote, I'm definitely using it. The beat books. I like that. I really like that version though. It's my favorite. This version is better than that last version. This one. Yeah. So these versions are both better than the first ones. It's not the best, so best. It's pretty good. It's funny. I like it. It's funny. Got the V-Bucks. Got the Rick and Morty stuff. In her head, Morty. Got the V-Bucks. Got the bird. Oh, that's his portal, you know, because green room, it's just the part of it. It's a butterbot. Yes. Oh, I like that. You see the portal? Yeah, that's the portal. Portal, and then, and this is the, like that. That's like one of my favorite ones yet. Low key. Alright, yeah. I like that. Oh, that is level 100. I don't know if Rick and Morty stuff should be 100. But whatever. I guess we'll go with it. So that's the Battle Pass. My favorite things are these things. I love those. So yeah, that's the battle pass, and at the end, when I get like, the entire battle pass, if I remember, y'all are going to have to remind me, I will do a locker tour. See, I hope you had a good time. Great day. Have a blessed day. Yeah. Peace out.